tell you that you will rightly divide the word of God. The Lord said, let me be so too, for people have crossed you the wrong way. In the course of your life, you've dealt with a lot of betrayal and different things and trust issues. And the Lord said, tell her that I'm going to cause our heart to trust again. There's another level of fasting getting ready to be placed upon you. The Lord said, I desire to bring you to a place of eagle sight. He said, for I shall use you to be one of the greatest seers of the house. For you shall cut down, I see snakes. He said, I'm going to teach you how to go in the realm of the spirit and to begin to fight and to come out with no backlash. This is the hour I want you to point to yourself and say, God is getting ready to now do it for me. I have done it. I have helped people get to that place. I have pushed people to where they belong. I have helped people. I've sold into people. I brought them to their place called destiny. But I want you to point to yourself and say, I'm getting ready to start taking care of me. Come on, I want you to start touching. Say, I'm getting ready to take care of me. Because you have such a heart where you will put yourself aside and help everybody. And you will give the last out of your pocket. But the Lord said, he said, this time, he said, back pay is coming to you. There is some money that has been held up. And there's some stuff you've been believing God for to do, even for the house and the ministry you're in. And the Lord said, he said to tell her, I shall lift up the burdens of this heart. And I shall answer your prayers. I ignite the mind. There was a Mary Baxter oil.